Welcome back to Let's Play Disco Elysium Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. It's getting late. Before we do anything, like go to sleep. Oh. Is this the... That might be the sniper location. I want him with me. I want Kim with me when we check that out. Let's go up to this room that we used to stay in. This guy keeps saying we can try this again. Who's that? We can't select her. Alright. Now I guess for this I feel bad about trashing the room, so I want to at least fix something in it. So we took a thought that, you know, made all the... Was it volition? I'm not sure that we can try again. We can't get back in there because we're not renting the room. Oh, that's a light. I thought there was somebody in there. Alright. I'll talk to Clash here when Kim's with us. I need to ask her about that buoy. There's nothing in there. She said she had false documents in there. Let's hang out over here and take another look at this bullet. Hand-eye coordination? Try to determine what kind of weapon shot this is. Low chance though. Fail. You can't remember what happened last week. What makes you think you're going to remember arcane firearm models? Okay. So I want to increase that. I can't. I can't increase it. Alright. Alright, what other things can I try? Knick-knack stand. I won't be able to... Over here. This guy doesn't exist. Wash basin. The mirror I tried. I'm guessing that's the mirror in the room. Pile of clothes. So pile of clothes is right by the knick-knack stand. Joyce, not yet. Kim will rejoin us tomorrow. Trash container up over here. And a map wall. Something about the book we have, the cockatoo book. Andre, I don't want to go back over there right now. Let's take a look at this book and then try to go find the map wall. Just try to take care of a few of these things before we go to sleep. And then Kim will rejoin us. Cockatoo book. That's a map. Okay, where's the check? Something great about them. The funeral cockatoo. The major majestic cockatoo. It's a common bang bang cockatoo. Problems. I can't get to anything about a check. Okay, never mind. Try to find this map wall and trash container. Oh, I think I know where the trash container is. Equip a pry bar. It's giving me a hint. It doesn't know I'm heading out there. I don't know what's the deal with this, with the... There's a recording. I don't know why someone would record a greeting. Oh. I'm zoomed all the way out. Now, is this the map wall? I love this theme. It's still locked. Put points into conceptualization. The white ones are available. So is it a different map wall? It says interfacing here. This demands conceptualization. Is there another wall? Well, here's the trash container, I guess. An old hidden poster below new ones. Arno van Eyck 49, the Palaceum. Sounds like an obscure live performance in a dirty underground bunker. Alright, because we have this thought unlocked. It reveals Arno van Eyck gig posters in the world. That's why I was saying that. So, where's the... Where's this map wall? And the trash container. Maybe we can't try it at night? For some stupid reason? Maybe it's in here. Let's try in here, see if it's in here. Look for anything like a map wall or a trash container, because I don't remember. Of course, gonna check upstairs too, but what's this? I know I've seen this before. Although this stuff is like I haven't chose it before. A plaster cast bust depicts a middle-aged man with impressive sideburns. The name on the plinth reads Krasmazov. Krasmazov is a mass murderer. There's nothing cool about keeping his bust on your nightstand. The bust doesn't reply. The hallway behind the door is empty. No one heard your words. Communard lives in this room. A poor communard, from the looks of it. The room is barely bigger than a closet. It would be hypocritical of me to say the other thing. On top of what I already said. There's something in there. Was this stuff here before? Okay, we got magnesium and alcohol, Commodore Red, plus one physique, minus two. No, plus one physique, minus one morale, two uses. I don't know if that was there before. It's a tool. A large crimson bottle of cheap sugary wine made of poverty, sugar, and artificial taste enhancers, and a vague memory of grapes, guaranteed to color your lips. Well, that was a weird sound at first, wasn't it? That sounded like someone snoring for a moment. There is someone snoring. We can't see what's behind that door, though. I can't even interact with it. That goes out to the balcony. Let's go up here first, though. Right, and I think we've been everywhere. That just goes out. Oh, what about this? That's the balcony as well. Is this Cindy?
Hello again, officers. Have you come to admire my mural?
Not necessarily. Let me just look up here. Nothing. It's pretty cool. Are those the windows of the eyes? To the soul at this point? Right, this area. Been here. You guys are probably yelling at me about the map wall and the trash compactor, trash container. Container, not compactor. So we came in here, and now we've been here. We have not gone here yet? Oh, that's money. Sweet. I want to buy that other man from Heimdall book. Heimdall. Balcony this way. Okay, I don't know. We're far away from where this map wall and this stuff is supposed to be, so I don't know. I actually love that theme inside the apartment building. It's almost scary. It's kind of spooky. Is this where the... What's this guy name? You hear the sound of running water. Someone's washing dishes. Yeah, that's bad news. That's where... What's his name's dad is. If I come back here... Kuno's dad. If I come back here, I'd want to bring him... Oh, that! Are you talking about that trash container? I guess so. For some reason, I didn't think it meant that one. We figured everything out about that one. Try it, though.
Trying to sneak up on me again? Trying to snuff me out? Get away, pig!
Yep, I was gonna slice your neck to and fro. I don't think we can get in through the fence, so... Have to go around this way. Again, not hitting that without Kim. I think that's checking out the sniper location. I could probably use his insight for that. So there's something else with this we have to do? Wait. Another thought? Below the grime, a dark neon poster reads, Van Eyck totally transcendent. Hardcore to the mega. Alright, what else do we have to do with you, trash container? You've done this before. The movements are recorded in your elbows, the methodology in your fingers. You're used to this. Used to what? Dumpster diving? No, searching for evidence in the trash. Dive further. Okay. Turbo noodles. A box falls into pieces in your hands. Batiste Soleil cereal. There are plastic pasta packages below and turbo noodles. Nothing of note, however. Rags. Food waste. I don't know what else we'd need to do with that. Kuno?
Necromancer pig! That ship was dark! Going in there like that! Brutal shit! Tell me!
Kuno's eyes are full of admiration. Yeah, that was a pretty dark time.
Kuno dies! You gotta pick one out of his brain like that too! Kuno's gonna go out in a hail of bullets! Gonna look like a fucking porcupine!
Well, you know, we don't always get to choose our death. Esprit de Corps says, Porta Rosa, a side alley of the Boogie Street or Spearhead. A young man in his early 20s approaches patrol officer Emil Mullins and asks for a cigarette. As Officer Mullins reaches in his coat pocket for the pack of Astra he just purchased this morning, the man shoots him point-blank in the chest. Breathless, the patrol officer collapses in the gutter. His right hand is grabbing the armor on his chest. The bullet didn't pierce it, but he can't breathe. On the pavement, the patter of the perpetrator's feet growing distant. Bleed, pig! Someone opens a window and says. But Emile can't see who. His sight grows dim with pain. You know what's a good line of work for getting shot? Pigs, he nods. There's a silence it carries. I don't want to buy the fallen pants just yet. Not until I have a lot more money. And for that, I have to stop buying books, I guess. Yeah, as usual, Kuno doesn't care. Okay, so this that we were seeing, we could see it sometimes, that there was a back room and the person inside, but it was her, it was what's her name? I forgot her name. I do want to try that, though. I'll probably die. But I want Kim with me to deal with Kuno's dad. Alright, we need to go back. This is not the way. Not the way, not the way, not the one. I can try a couple other things again. Over by the fishing village, which is... I said I wasn't going to go there. The low rumble of a bass beat, your heart repeats it. Oh, something about the clothes. These clothes? What's down? It's over here. Where is this guy? It's dark, so he's not out here. course, it makes sense. And then there's a knickknacks. Is that inside Frit? Frit is gonna be closed. Yeah, they're closed. I can't try these checks now. They're soul pointing. Alright. Let's go back to our home where we can rest. And maybe try a couple checks over there. I want to try something with Andre again, apparently I can try. It is really late for Mr. Policeman. A trash container. And map wall. And yeah, I tried. I can't find anything there. So I see Andre here. The cockatoo was not there. Andre. Ugh. Mouse wheel not working right. Pile of clothes. I guess the guy has to be open. We can't get in the room. Maybe during the day we can get in the room. The wash basin. Knick-knack stand. Alright, let's try the wash basin and Andre again, then we'll go to sleep. The wash basin is just, looks like it's just past the houses. Or maybe it's in the houses. That's what Lily and the net picker. Oh yeah. The store is closed for today. Time to put the kids to sleep. Alright. I think I already got what I needed out of there. A wash basin. Yeah, I don't see anything out here like that. So it's probably inside. Let's talk to Andre again. We can try something again with him, apparently. And then we'll head to bed. Maybe the wash basin is in my apartment. Hi.
Hi again. So, how are things going?
Low still. Maybe everything isn't quite as you've been told. Take a moment to analyze. I'm not sure what this is all about then. Plus one for Suna says something's amiss. Plus one headphones are sold. Minus one for Narcomania is a plague. Failing, I'm sure. Oh. Success. A number of things don't add up. Let's take a look. Now, am I telling Andre this, or am I talking with logic here about Andre? Drama says, how about gather around, kids? Okay, kids, now gather around. The unspeed freak puts down a busted capacitor and looks at you. The one with the large head seems very enthusiastic about whatever you have planned. Their would-be leader is less amused. I'm not sure what I'm saying here. Add up about what? Their whole quest for the thing? Or does this have to do with this? Sometime in the past, I'm not sure when and where, but betrayal was involved. I fell sick and became the shadow you see now. But before that, I have reason to believe I was a police detective. They already know I'm from the police. But you still are, Andre says. I was good enough in this job to be awarded the rank of Lieutenant Euphrator. I could have been captain. Imagine that. What happened? Egghead looks serious suddenly. Disco happened? I did. I happened to myself. That's a real downer. He shakes his large head. Now, obviously, that might as well have been 1,000 years ago, but there's still some detective left in me. The young speed freak, Andre, is silent. Empathy says he senses something is wrong. Suna hinted that there's something else going on, that I'm being naive. Hey man, who knows what she's on about? Andre scoffs. I get it, she doesn't want us into the church. She's got something against us. Egghead says, who doesn't like to dance? She doesn't like to dance. Alright, is this what they're really about? Am I not going to help them? Instead, I'm going to bust them for drugs? This isn't the making of a club. It's a tent full of laboratory equipment for manufacturing drugs. I have no idea how you've arrived at that conclusion, but it's wrong, Andre says. Look, we even have speakers. He points at the speaker. The perception site says one speaker. They have one speaker. Is this true? Where is his friend? Did he lose his friend? What do you mean, friend? The other speaker. You only have one. It's a one-speaker system. It's monodynamic. You knew the first thing about sound reproduction in anodic music. Other speaker. Pfft. Encyclopedia says, this may be the brain damage talking, but you've definitely never heard of monodynamic or one-speaker system. The distilled water, cornerstone of a clean lab. Noid says, and all of cellular-based life. What's your point, Lawbringer? You have no headphones. Wouldn't a cell need her headphones to spin tape? Andre says, what do you know about spin and tape? Nothing. I know you pawn them, likely for lab equipment and drug ingredients. I'm sorry, but there is no lab equipment and no drug ingredients. There is no need for me to pile on any more, is there? No crap. He sounds tired. In short, you try to use a police detective to set up a drug lab. That's... He waves his hands. Come on, that's... Against the law? I meant to say, not true. So, what are we going to do with you? What do you mean, do? Empathy says there's resignation in his voice. He's almost ready to drop the act. It wouldn't take a lot of pushing. You tell me what's really going on and we'll work from there. I can't be lenient. What do you mean by lenient? Not calling back up and hauling you all off to the pen, for starters. Okay, man, okay. He raises his hands. Things are just so hard for an entrepreneur in this city right now. It's not like we lied when we said we want to turn the church into the wickedest club in East Revachol. Egghead says, because we totally do. We just need to turn it into a speed lab before. Noid says, to get our foot in the door. And why do you need me? Like I told you. Spooky jerks moved in while I was getting all this stuff together. A month ago, the place was empty, and now it's all spooked up. They're not really spooky, though, are they? Nah, man, they're spooky, all right. It's just that they would also probably call the police if we started cooking speed in there. Egghead says, but the sign was way off, too. I couldn't feel the love at all. Andre says, sir, you'd promised you'd be lenient. I didn't promise. I said I can be lenient. Doesn't mean I will. Authority says, this is it. Judgment time. Okay. I can bribe them. Arrest them. Evict them. Proceed with the club. Let's do this clean. No speed lab. Just a club for anodic music. Can I bribe them and then do it clean? I wouldn't work without the lab. Do what you both have to do to keep the club alive. Alright. I do need money for books and things, and fallen pants. Give me your cash. Come on, man. He looks surprised. Really? Noid doesn't move. His earrings rattle from the tension. With his jaw clenched, he says, "No way." Andre says, "Yes way." The would-be leader points at his friend. His finger shakes in the air. 21. Nice. Without a word, the other speed freak pulls a red wallet out of the toolbox and hands it to you. Empathy says the disdain is palpable. His eyes pierce you like lightning as he lets go of the wallet. Give me the rest. No, I'm going to stay here with this. They give me a lot of money. Relatively speaking, anyway. Let's do this clean. No speed lab, just a club for anodic music. Yeah! The young man's smile widens to inhuman proportions. His teeth beam in the floodlight. I knew it. The would-be leader drops his spiked head between his knees. It's impossible now. Egghead says, "No, Andre, it's harder now. This hard cop has come to show us how much the fish is, and the fish is always so much more. We all know there was never going to be a club for anodic music with the speed lab. Now it has a fighting chance." What's that about a fish? There needs to be a club for anodic music in there. Needs to. Everyone hates each other. Everybody hates it here. It's all just drugs and we're slaves and I can't. We are running out of time. We need a win, Andre. He looks at you. I promise this will be a win. We won't cook speed in there, and we'll do it clean. We'll do it true. We'll do it sober and real and beautiful. This will be a victory for the light. Right. Let's call this incident crime prevention, but I have my eye on you. Andre says, okay, we'll try to do it without the drugs. He raises his head from between his knees. We'll do it a straight-up club in there, spinning the maddest reels and nothing but, I swear to God. Okay, Egg? From there on, it'll be straight all the way. That's it for now, then. Goodbye, officer. Had no idea they were just going to run. They were going to start off with a speed club. A speed lab. Does she know anything about it? Well, I don't want to talk to the others, actually. The girl looks up at you for a moment before turning back to her work. Your associates tried to use me to set up a drug lab. I'm guessing you knew of this plan. I did, and I'm sorry. She doesn't appear surprised, from what it's worth, which isn't much. You don't get to choose your posse. They choose you. Mine are idiots, but they're mine. I tried to talk Andre out of it. I even tried not to lie to you. Rhetoric says, indeed. She merely tried to omit the truth instead. Instead, you opted to omit the truth. It's the same thing. I know, but I knew you'd see through their plan, too. I'm not an idiot. I should have been able to control them. I will in the future. I promise. She can control them? She can't even get inside the club. She freezes out here. May I ask, what did you tell them? She says, do what you will with your dance club plans. There's no drug labs, please. Thank you. The young woman nods. I'll get them under wraps. I promise. Alright, let me talk to Noid and Egghead. First, let me check to see if Andre has anything new to say since then.
Hi again. So, how are things going?
The bleach has consumed almost all the toothbrush on the mirror in front of him. Okay.
I see you're here again, offside man. Did I mention getting us into the church would help?
Incremental progress! Yeah!
Oh yeah, my thought. I've thought about the discarded melody and came to the conclusion that Van Eyck has lived around here. Jadaw! He turns a knob on his mixer. God is close by, but maybe he doesn't have good enough ears. Let me turn it up so we can lure him in here.